Hello everyone, welcome to ixamBee. So today I am going to tell you about your questions on IBPS specialist officer. First question, do AFO, agriculture field officers of bank get promotion and become branch managers after promotion? So I think in my video on the career of AFO, I have already said about the career prospects of AFO and other specialist officer in bank. So specialist officer, agriculture field officer, IT officer, marketing officer, these people join bank as scale 1 officer in the specialized department. So unlike provisionary officer PO journal, which can be posted in any department based on the requirement of the bank, but specialist officer come out with some specialization, maybe it is law, marketing, IT, etc. First few promotion you will get in your own department, maybe scale 2, scale 3. And bank to bank, this policy keeps on changing, and in the same bank also, after some time, the policy may have certain change. But by the time you reach to scale 4, so I will tell the hierarchy. Scale 1 is junior management grade. Scale 2 and scale 3 in public sector bank is middle management grade. And scale 4, which is chief manager, is a senior management grade, scale 4, scale 5. And then DGM, GM onwards, it is top management. So up to middle management, scale 2 and scale 3, you will get promotion in your own specialized department, whether it is marketing, law, agriculture field officer. But once you have to go top in the hierarchy, scale 4 onwards, so you will most probably be coming to the journal side. See, again, I am telling you, place to place, time to time, it keeps on changing. But most probably, you will come to the journal side, you will become like any other scale 4 officer or scale 5 officer in the bank. Sometime you may still be in the specialized department, but the point is, yes, there are enough opportunities for promotion. And as far as becoming branch manager, that you may even become at scale 1 level when you are joining. You can be a branch manager of a small branch, but at scale 2, scale 3, definitely you will be a branch manager very soon. There are CMDs, chairman and managing director in various public sector bank, those who joined as a specialist officer. And you can check that in my video where I have shared the name of these CMDs. So don't worry about career and promotion. You have good opportunities. But yes, if you have option between specialist officer and PO, join as PO. Being a journalist is always beneficial in public sector organizations. The next question is IBPO mains 2019. I could only attempt 65 and have doubt whether I will be called for interview. And due to age, now this is my last attempt and I will appear in IBPS IT officer. Please suggest me the best so for studying for IT. One important thing here, there is no one single book which is written for these exams. So you have to use your multiple sources when you have to study IT. So because you have reached to the mains exam in PO, so I appreciate that you have good grip on quant, reasoning, English, etc. For final selection, you need good understanding of IT. Some of the book I would suggest for IBPS SO IT officers are these here on the screen. I'm not reading every name of the book. You can pause the video and note it down. But please understand that you have to study this particular chapter from this book. Otherwise, it will be very lengthy for you to cover the entire book cover to cover. And at ixamBee, you will find mock test for IT officer. Attempt those mock tests. You will get to know what are the types of questions asked and how you can score well in the exam. Our free mock test will be very useful. Use this for your benefit. Similar question for IBPS AFO exam. What are the best book for AFO? So the answer is again same. There is no single book. We have learning courses also for AFO IT officers. You can check on the website the demo course. There you will get the complete syllabus at one go. But at the same time, there are books, but you have to be wise enough that you have to read the respective chapter from these books for AFO. You can go to the Ministry of Agriculture, Rural Development, Panchayati Raj, where you will get the important data, schemes, sites of ICAR, NABARD, RBI. Be aware about the current agri schemes, important data related to agriculture, and books like Arun Kathayan, Neem Raj Sunda and others will help you in revising the basics of agriculture. Attempt mock test at ixamBee. That will tell you the kind of questions asked in the AFO exam, and accordingly you study so that you clear the exam. The cutoff is low, so you have good opportunity there. Next question is on the same line. Can I clear the IBPS AFO exam in 3 months preparation? So actually now you don't have even 3 months. But yes, you can clear the exam in less time because the cutoff of the exam remains very low. All these details you can check on our website. We have written the last year cutoff also. The point is, here only those who are agriculture and allied graduates can apply for AFO. So that reduces your competition a large extent. And most of the people are not able to score in reasoning, English and quant, despite we are repeating again and again. So in addition to the time you spend for studying agriculture, which you have studied for last 4 years in your graduation program, give enough time for scoring high in English, reasoning, quant, and you will be able to crack this exam because the cutoff is low. And in the mains exam, your studies of graduations are very, very useful. In agriculture topics, questions are mostly asked from soil science, agronomy, pathology, agriculture extension, and 60% of the questions will be about the current data. Data of, say, food production, recent scheme, various social issues, data about rural economy. So be aware of that, and these sources which I mentioned here will be helpful you updating about the recent data. Our mock tests are based on the last 3 years papers of IBPS AFO exam. Attempt the mock test at ixamBee.com and you will be able to crack the exam. If you have any more question, please feel free to ask by writing in the comment below. And remember, at ixamBee only you get all mock tests for free. Share your ixam key and help lakhs of students in attempting free mock test for competitive exam. Good luck.